we are back with Aditi and Ali, and I have to tell you, this is some behind the scenes gossip. I think they're both very, very fed up of each other.
Oh no, no, I like Ali.
Because they were like, just now, I swear to you, 30 seconds earlier, they were
she's
like,
lying. She's lying.
She's lying. I love Ali.
All this is just for the cameras, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. But literally, you guys have hit it off on the right note, literally, right? Have you both sung together? Have you done a duet together?
Yeah.
I had to make her sing.
Because the producers were like,
no, you have to make her sing. You know, we want something different in the film. It'll be a boy and girl singing their own songs.
Yeah, and Ali was really upset.
And I was Why was she really upset?
Because I sound like a donkey.
You don't sound like a donkey. I just heard her singing. She actually sings very, very well. So, of course, I'm going to be very unusual and very unique and ask them to sing. I'm sure
really
nobody
has asked her to sing. Thank you for giving us this opportunity,
Aditi,
Beverly.
Let's sing, please.
Which song?
I'll just do this. I don't know the words.
Madham si.
Don't make fun of me. He makes fun of me.
I'm not making fun of you. Yeah.
Okay, you're singing my part.
No, actually, on a very serious note, she has a beautiful voice. But, yeah. I'm just sing for you. Okay. Just sing. No, seriously.
I'll sing now.
Yes.
Sing. Madham si, madhoshi, dhimi si, sargoshi. सुन सको तो सुनो दिल की तार यूं ही मिलते रहो बार बार. Can you see my halo? Wow. I should get brownie points for singing with this nut job.
Come on, you have to sing something.
Full drama is it? Sing.
Can I make a request?
जी जी please.
Okay, can you sing the title song? I love the
title song.
Okay.
From London to Paris, from Paris to New York. From London to Paris. It's serious, okay. From London to Paris. Paris to New York. Dhoonda tumhe maine, ab khona nahi.
खो भी जाओ
अरे खो भी जाओ
खो भी जाओ
खो भी जाओ.
Both of you are really great, so multi-talented, and obviously this multi-talented approach in every way, in your acting, in your singing, I'm sure is going to have a huge hit
on your hands. That's how we survived 32 days by singing to each other constantly.
When she was shooting the film, yeah. Because she's also the cameraman on the film, she's multi-talented. And when she was shooting
and editing table.
Yeah, yeah. So I was editing the shots, I said, wow.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.